Bill Barn is a local police officer turned entrepreneur. Bill invented the Bolo stick, a door barricade system made of 1045 cold rolled steel. He minimizes damage in tragic situations like school shootings and saves lives every day. The Bolo stick works with a simple bracket mounted to the door and a hole drilled directly below it. A pin is then inserted through the bracket and into the hole. This innovation is something all schools hope never to use, but will ensure the safety of their students.
I created Bolo stick after being an active shooter instructor for our police department and in the police academy.
I've known Bill for a long time. I was an assistant county prosecutor. He's obviously a police officer, so we work cases together. And he came up with a great idea for the Bolo stick. There was some legislation that needed to be passed so that they were in compliance with state building codes. So we had worked on that with Mr. Barna and were able to help there.
When there's an active shooter in the hallway, somebody's trying to get into our classroom, we take that peg, the safety pin, and we put it in the round hole, and it's done. It's a one-step operation. That simplicity in and of itself, unbeknownst to me, really helped us with the fire and building codes.
It's very simple, and it actually helps us as responders, that the fact that it's a what we call a one-motion exit, you know, to pull it out or put it in versus a multi-action.
It only takes a few seconds talking to Bill to see how passionate he is about his product. The product sells itself, but a conversation with Bill and that passion that he has makes you listen. I treat this school like it's my family, an extension of my family. And there's nothing you wouldn't do to protect your family. This one little device allows us, in a matter of seconds, to keep a classroom safe. The minute I saw the Bolo stick, it was exactly what I was looking for.
I went into law enforcement with the idea that I could help people. I created Bolo stick with the idea that I could save people. You know, what people don't realize is I'd love to sell a million units, but I'm really hoping that a million of them never get used.